I'm Brother Maurus from the Archdiocese of Davao. I am the second child of the 11 children in the family. God called me through a voice of a priest, inviting young men to enter to priesthood and religious life. From that on, I did not stop searching and seeking what God wants me to be. That voice stirred and fueled me to listen and trust in God, whatever may happen in my journey in this God-created community of St. Benedict's Monastery here in Digos City. One of the Benedictine values that I like most is dignity of work, because I cherish and give great value of what our Holy Father Benedict said in his rule in chapter 48, verse 8, that a real monk is the one who lives by the labor of his hands. And I apply these Benedictine values in my daily works out of love. My life here in the monastery is a balanced way of living, because we follow the monastic structure to the way of life, a structured prayer life and community living. This way of life brings in me inner peace and gratefulness. Manual and other work is no less important for the life of a monk. It is even in connection with work that we find one of Benedict's most known quotations from the New Testament in the rule, that in all things God may be glorified. To those young men who are interested in our monastic life, those who are searching for a meaningful and fulfilling sense in life, I invite you to come and experience our monastic and active life here in St. Benedict's Monastery. I hope that your experience here with us may reveal what God wants you to be. God is waiting for you, that in all things God may be glorified.